Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable tutorial hints in Blood Bowl 3. To do this, first we'll need to click on the settings button, navigate to the options, enter the game, and here you'll find reset menu tutorials that we can enable with confirm, and it will reset all of the tutorials. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.